Celebrity couple Isa Siguera and Liza Dino exchanged I do's in a simple and private ceremony in California on Monday. Siguera, 31, who recently went on record to identify himself as a transgender man, married Dino months after they got engaged in February this year. ABS-CBN North America Bureau reporter Steve Angeles posted photos of the couple's forest wedding on his official Twitter page. Report for Mornings at ANC, Angeles said that the couple encouraged their 50 or so guests to hashtag their wedding, Zaza Got Hitch. Among those who attended the wedding was actress Sylvia Sanchez, Siguera's co-star in the series Be Careful With My Heart. The couple earlier announced that they will also hold an event next month in the Philippines. Siguera also posted their wedding photo on Instagram with the caption, Nagsimula na ang buhay ko. Dino, who was based in the United States for a time, has a daughter from a previous relationship who Siguera now considers his own. The singer has been vocal in referring to Dino and her child as his family, saying he stands as their padre di pamilya. For more latest news, please subscribe and check out our other videos. You may also visit our website at chikahanan.blogspot.com. Thank you!